Every day, the city is full of different traveller types. Each has different travel history and patterns. Regular travellers are familiar with the options and network around them. Travellers that are unfamiliar with the environment need more help. Here are some tips to design travel information systems. To plan a journey, travellers must first identify the route or travel points. Maps should clearly show the origin and destination of the journey, and simple, clear information. Too many options to modify the route at this stage may confuse and distract travellers that lack local knowledge. Similarly, offering too many alternate routes can confuse the traveller. Unfamiliar travellers without the knowledge to connect A and B may rely on staff or fellow travellers in the know to recommend a route. Showing the frequency and most direct routes rather than the actual times works better unless the traveller is departing soon. Understanding the likely availability of a route enables the traveller to plan and manage their expectations. The next stage is to add more detail to the route, like nearby stops. These details present options, for example, getting off one stop earlier and visiting a shop. Again, without local knowledge, travellers will not be able to make use of this detail. Initially hiding the detail, but with the feature to toggle on and off, enables travellers to discover more when they are confident with the map. Until that point, the detail can be distracting. Advertisements can also be distracting, and some travellers may even mistake adverts for tool functionality. Travel information systems need to organise information clearly and one activity at a time to help the traveller remember the route. But most of all, the system should deliver the information like an in-the-know traveller advising other travellers and boosting their confidence for their journey. Travel information, the smarter way.